Tony Bellew will fight Oleksandr Usyk for the WBO, WBC, WBA and IBF Cruiserweight World Championship belts. Former WBC Cruiserweight champion Bellew is stepping back down a division after his two heavyweight victories over David Haye. And he accepts he will start as underdog against the 2012 Olympic gold medalist who has taken the professional ranks by storm. It is the first time four belts will be on the line in a British bout, and the fight will be broadcast on Sky Sports box office. The 35-year-old heavyweight, who has been out of the ring since May when he stopped David Haye for the second time in 14 months, will now move back down to cruiserweight later this year. Bellew told Sky Sports, "I'm going into this fight with absolutely nothing to lose because the whole world thinks I'm going to get smashed. There is no greater test than Oleksandr Usyk, one of the most feared men in boxing. I have everything to gain. On November 10th, I'm going to do something that no one has ever done before. I'm going to knock out an undisputed cruiserweight champion of the world." Usyk won the WBO title in his 10th fight before adding the WBC with victory over Maris Bridges in the World Boxing Super Series semi-final. He added the IBF and WBA crowns by beating Murat Gasv in the final. Usyk said, "I've been preparing for this fight for a long time and I'm delighted that we've got the venue and the date finalized. I cannot wait to fight in the UK." Bellew was called out by the World Boxing Super Series cruiserweight champion, who now holds all four belts as well as the Ring Magazine crown, in the aftermath of the Ukrainians' win over Murat Gasv back in July. Bellew immediately called his promoter Hearn and instructed him to make the fight, as the former WBC cruiserweight champion now bids to become an undisputed world champion. Usyk had been ordered by the WBA to face their champion in recess Denis Lebedev next, presenting both camps with a problem. But now that appears to be sorted with the fight arranged.